rat problem on my block. Who doesn't, right? Thing is, these rats are human-sized. Look just like tiger claws, too. Biggest one is a certain Taki Kenmochi. So do your fixer a solid and neutralize her ass, will ya? Deeds attached. Tiger in this town. Appreciate your problem-solving skills, V. Get closed.
gotta get to a Ripper, man. I'll pay you!
All right.
Great! Why are we standing here? To the car! Now!
Let me guess. Mr. Stud XCV-19 series.
Yeah. How so?
I know my implants, including the black market stuff. Faulted series. Got recall. Still selling it on the street, though. Just our luck.
Go! Just go mow him down!
Chill, Chum. Be gone in a sec.
Chill! Tell me to chill! Fuck, it burns!
Chill. Doing what I can.
What I said to my output, she didn't like that too much. Fucking Christ!
You really gotta keep yelling like that?
You even know how much it hurts? Like I'm screwing a goddamn pencil sharpener!
Well, suffer in silence, Chum. Heard what doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Real fucking funny. Hey, listen. Thanks for not laughing at me. Appreciate it.
It ain't easy, I'll tell you that.
Fuck you.
A Soviet fixer in town. My client wants to show some hospitality, get to know our unexpected guest. Go to the port in Kabuki, pop a GPS on our comrade's ride. Car came with him all the way from the USSR. More info attached.
Fucking cool.
Thank you.
What do you think? Who is Doc Paradox, really?
Nobody. Man, you ask me, it's all another one of them weird ad campaigns.
Ad campaign? But it's a pirate broadcast. Guy hacks the signal, cuts off the other programs.
Oh, yeah. And how do you know? It ain't no...
Thank you. dried our tears. We must look to the future. The future Lucius envisioned for our fair city. I promise to do everything in my power to ensure his work will continue. Between Hulk and Perales. Now, a word from our sponsors.
Just like in the movies. Except we don't make that sort of scratch, but can't have everything, right? Gig closed.
Guy with the smoking crotch?
That's one way to put it. Anyway, just calling to say I transferred the funds.
Thanks.
Oh no, thank you! If it weren't for you, I'd... Oof.
No problem. Go get him, Tiger.
All NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity observed in the region of Goldsmith Street. Scavenger presence reported, led by one Barry Alkin, wanted on charges of first-degree murder and illegal trade in cyberware. NC authorities offering payment for neutralizing Alkin and his accomplices.
Thank you. come on.
Gonna send you some malware on purpose. A demon by Bad, the runner you're gonna help out. You gotta hack a mega building subnet. Spike it with the files I send you. More deets attached.
N54 News, and this is your local latest. The NCPD has urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyberware failure and, in extreme cases, even death. In response to increased gang activity, the mayor's office has raised the public threat level to red.
Secure it. Left it like this. Do not touch.
been your World Report. Thank you for tuning in to N54 News.
Last year, the City Council of Night City absolved 32 corporations from their income tax obligations. Among them were Kang Tao, Arasaka, Moore Technologies, and Dynalar. Put together, the gross income of these companies runs in the tens of trillions of euro dollars. The catastrophic...
That's happy, which means I'm happy, which means you get your Eddies and everyone's happy. Contract closed. Thanks, V.